An eye exam is typically performed by a medical doctor known as an optometrist. The optometrist uses various diagnostic tools. One tool is a refractor, which measures various aspects of eyes. Another tool is a phoropter. The optometrist has the patient look through different lenses and asks the patient which lens produces clearer vision. The result of an eye exam is a prescription that can be used to order contact lenses or glasses from any optician or glasses retailer.